thanks for checking in with It Means Total Weather early on a Wednesday morning, this last and final day of the year 2014. Starting off on a cold note, Portland temperature, though, will warm up quickly up into the upper teens and eventually into the 20s here. By noontime, looking at mid-20s, so afternoon temperatures very similar to what we did yesterday. Difference is going to be, note the clouds here during the early morning hours. Not a big storm system, but nevertheless, some clouds passing through the sky. A New Year's Eve forecast later on tonight. Look for the temperatures to begin to fall back into the lower 20s by 6 o'clock. 9 o'clock, if you're out and about, it's a bundle-up night with temperatures in the teens. And by midnight, it's a Happy New Year and a mainly clear sky, cold conditions. Portland downtown temperature about 15 degrees. Satellite view showing the clouds tonight that are pushing through the area during the early morning hours on Wednesday. It's generally a fair weather pattern with little or no disruptions to it until we get to the weekend. What we will see is these bands of clouds coming through and maybe some snow showers firing off in the mountains. And then things are fairly quiet here for New Year's Day with partly to mostly sunny skies. Again, more clouds up in the mountains. Finally, on Friday morning, another frontal boundary approaches. Note the snow showers with this activity as it pushes down toward the coast. That will just reinforce the colder air. So we may see more numerous snow showers around during the day on Friday. High temperatures today, 28 in Portland, Sebago Lake, Lewiston, Auburn, mid-20s, Augusta as well, Farmington at 21. Now you get up into the mountains and it's a colder day from Greenville back to the Rangeley Lakes area, including the Carrabassett Valley. High temperatures only in the teens. Bethel will top out at 18. Mount Washington Valley will be a little bit warmer, climbing into the 20s. Here's a check of the next 8 days, everyone. It's cold and dry on this last day of 2014. Cold and dry to start 2015. Snow or ice here before the weekend is through.